Hello Malt Moonbeams, Ralphie here, on location again at Auchentoshan Distillery, just doing a wee run here, and they very kindly invited me in to have a look at the still room. Now interestingly, at Auchentoshan you have a system of triple distillation. Now there's only two distilleries do triple distillation using three stills, Springbank and Auchentoshan. Auchentoshan is a lowland whisky, south of Scotland, just outside of Glasgow, and the stillman today is Andy. Hi Andy.
Hi.
Let's go down a wee chat. I'm slotting this, there's a tour going on, so I want to get this done just before they come in. I have to talk over them. Hi Andy.
How you doing?
So where's the big red button?
This is just a monitor here, this is a, just the monitor for the three stills, just giving us a temperature from the three stills.
Yeah.
That's just the temperature inside the still, in the spirit still, your intermediate still, wash still.
Mm-hmm.
That's the temperature, the spirit's running off at 18 degrees. And
yeah.
We're more or less at a cup, we'll take it down to 1%.
Mm-hmm.
But we still use the sample safe for taking a cut.
Yeah.
So we're down to the sample safe and
excellent. And these are the stills. Three stills. One, two, three. Starting with the wash still, intermediate still, and the spirit still. So then we go to this rather substantial spirit safe.
Listen, there's sample jars here. This is this two jars is the intermediate still.
Right.
One's for the cut-off at 20%. And this one here is cut off at 1%.
Right.
That's the spirit samples for the spirit.
Mm-hmm.
Cut off at 80%. And this is the one we're going to sample at the moment. The spirit, we're taking it down to 1% alcohol at 20 degrees Celsius.
Right.
So we'll just fill the sample jar up and we'll get our temperature and our reading.
There we go.
So it's at 22 degrees.
Right. Check the chart.
Get rid of the dust.
There we are.
22 degrees. The hydrometer reading is a 1.3. We want to cut off at.
Yeah.
So, what are we looking at? Hydrometer. And we're at 1.3.
Bang on.
Right.
So, what we'll do now is we'll cut all the steam off the still and discard the still.
Right.
So, we'll just knock the steam off. And we're empty, basically what's left in it is water.
Okay, okay. Ah, the old fashioned way.
Old technology.
Yes.
Here.
Spin that wheel. That must get pretty warm.
Oh, it's pretty hot, yeah.
That's a fair heat in it. I mean, you can really feel the heat coming off these stills here. Yeah.
So we'll just say we'll discharge that still.
Okay.
We're just opening an event valve. That's letting the air into the still and the discharge valve. We start with two pumps. That's it, it's empty. That's just emptying the still out.
Yeah. Right, so now could you show us a wee feature of your still safe? People tend to find these quite interesting because this is where you see the animation. You actually see the spirit going places.
Listen, here at the back, that's running off the intermediate still and middle still. What we do is when it starts running at the beginning, we'll run it into the front wall here and we'll run it down to 20% alcohol.
Yeah.
That is run into tank number two, tension receiver number two down the bottom here.
Yeah.
We'll do two intermediate ones in there, one down to 20%, and that is charged along with the paints and the spirit still into the spirit still for the next
bit. Right. So just to clarify, on the first still, the wash still, there is no foreshorts, no feints.
Nothing.
The whole lot is distilled straight.
You see it in here, that's coming off the wash still at the moment.
Yeah.
The whole lot is run through here into paint receiver number one down the bottom here.
Right.
See it on the floor.
Paint receiver number one, low wines receiver. Right, I see this is quite misted up, and I believe you've got a feature over this side, which you demonstrated to me before. The scusher.
The window wiper.
Yeah, let's...
Just a bit of water, it's just a pipe running along the top.
There we go.
Just to clear the glass.
Yeah.
Gives you a better view of the sample safe.
And effectively, you've got a wee tap at the back there.
Just a wee tap.
Which puts some water, a curtain of water, down this glass, and it'll clear off the steam, the condensation, and let you get clear readings.
Yeah, clear reading, that's what it's called, yeah.
Yeah, we love it. Now, moving on to these stills here, traditional copper stills. The three of them have a different capacity. The largest one, 17,500 litres in the wash still. Moving on to the intermediate still, much smaller, at 8,200 litre capacity. And then we're going up a capacity again to the final still, the spirit still. And I'm not committing this to memory, you know, I'm reading this off the wee sign at the top there. 11,500. Yeah. There's a wee window here. There's not that many stills have this feature, but I'm gonna let you linger with a view in here, because what you're seeing is whiskey distilling in a still.